to gather in vigil at prayer. For this is the Passover of the Lord, in which by hearing God's word and celebrating the sacraments, we share in Christ's victory over death. Let us pray. O God, through your Son, you have bestowed upon your people the brightness of your light. God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you this night and remain. Dear friends in Christ, on this most holy night in which our Lord Jesus passed over from death to life, the Church invites its members, dispersed throughout the world, to gather in vigil at prayer. For this is the Passover of the Lord, in which by hearing God's word and celebrating the sacraments, we share in Christ's victory over death. Let us pray. O God, through your Son, you have bestowed upon your people the brightness of your light. Sanctify this new fire, and grant that it is this Paschal feast we may so burn with heavenly desires that with pure minds we may attain to the festival of everlasting life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Hello, glad you're here.
Something for this acclamation?
I'm sorry, I don't know your name. Could you get me some more candles, Allison?
Thank you so much.
Because I don't have time to step over now.
The light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
The light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
And see the deliverance that the Lord will accomplish for you today. The Lord will fight for you, and you only have to keep still. Then the Lord said to Moses, "Why do you cry out to me? Tell the Israelites to go forward. But you lift up your staff and stretch your hand over the sea on dry ground. Then I will harden the hearts of the Egyptians so that they will go in after them. And so I will gain glory for myself over Pharaoh, so that I am the Lord. When I have gained glory for myself over Pharaoh, his chariots and his chariot drivers, you see on dry ground, the waters forming a wall for them on their right and on their left. The Egyptians pursued and went to the sea after them. As the Egyptians
to our true home with you, O Lord, our Maker and Lord.
be to God.
Mary, the mother of James, and Salome, bought spices so that they might go and anoint him. And very early on that first day of the week, when the sun had risen, they went to the tomb. They had been saying to one another, "Who will roll away the stone for us from the entrance to the tomb?" When they looked up, they saw that the stone, which was very large, had already been rolled back. As they entered the tomb, they saw a young man dressed in it. "He has been raised. He is not here. Look, there is the place they laid him. But go, tell his disciples and Peter that he is going ahead of you to Galilee. There you will see him, just as he told you." So they went out and fled from the tomb, for terror and a rage of amazement had seized them, and they said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid. And all that had been commanded them, they told briefly to those around Peter. And afterwards Jesus himself sent out through them, from east to west, the sacred and imperishable proclamation of eternal salvation. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Christ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And amen. Please be seated.
I present Yuan Zhao to receive the sacrament of baptism.
Do you desire to be baptized?
I do.
I present James Yang to receive the sacrament.
Responsible for seeing that the children you present are brought up in the Christian faith and life?
I will, with God's help.
Will you, by your prayers and witness, help these children? Do you renounce Satan and all the spiritual forces of wickedness that rebel against God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the evil powers of this world, which corrupt and destroy the creatures of God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce all sinful desires that draw you from the love of God?
I renounce them.
Do you turn to Jesus Christ and accept him as your Savior?
I do.
Do you put your whole trust in his grace and love?
I do.
Do you promise to follow and obey him as your Lord?
I do.
Will you, who witness these vows, will you continue in the apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread and in the prayers? Will you persevere in resisting evil, and whenever you fall into sin, repent and return to the Lord? Will you proclaim by word and example the good news of God in Christ? Will you seek and serve Christ?
Deliver them, O Lord, from the way of sin and death.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Them to love others in the power of the Spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send them into the world in witness to your love.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Bring them to the fullness of your peace and glory.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Grant, O Lord, that all who are baptized into the death of Jesus Christ, your Son, may live in the power of his resurrection and look for him to come again in glory, who lives and reigns now and forever.
Amen.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
We thank you, Almighty God, for the gift of water. Over it the Holy Spirit moved at the beginning of creation. Through it you led the children of Israel out of their bondage in Egypt into the land of promise. To lead us through his death and resurrection from the bondage of sin into everlasting life. We thank you, Father, for the water of baptism. In it we are buried with Christ in his death. By it we share in his resurrection. Through it we are reborn by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, in joyful obedience to your Son, we bring into his fellowship those who come to him in faith, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now sanctify this water we printed by the Holy Spirit, sin and born again, may continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ our Savior. Glory now and forever.
Amen.
Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Huon, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit at baptism and marked as Christ's own forever.
Amen. Amen.
Receive this candle and be as a light of Christ for all the world.
Amen. Amen.
Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Holy Spirit in baptism and marked as Christ's own forever.
Amen. Amen.
Receive this candle and be as a light of Christ to all the world.
Amen.
As you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Tim, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit in baptism and marked as Christ's own forever. Amen.
Amen.
Receive this candle and be as a light of Christ for all the world.
Amen. Amen.
You are sealed by the Holy Spirit in baptism and marked as Christ's own forever.
Amen.
Receive this candle and be as a light of Christ for all the world.
Amen.
I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You are sealed by the Holy Spirit in baptism and marked as Christ's own forever.
Amen.
And appraise them to the new life of grace. Sustain them, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give them an inquiring and discerning heart, the courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and the gift of joy and wonder in all your works.
Amen.
Invite the congregation to please stand.
We receive you into the household of God, confess the faith of Christ crucified, proclaim his resurrection, and share with
the Lord be always with you.
And also with you.
Let's share a sign of God's peace.
And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Alleluia. Christ our Passover is sacrificed for us.
Therefore let us keep the feast. Alleluia.
These are the gifts of God, and they are for you, all of you, the people of God. love, for God's love alone endures. And go in peace, for that is God's gift to those whose hearts and minds. Blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you this night and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Come outside now.